much hurt some of the Hispanic voters. And if the Hispanic voting bloc becomes as committed to the Democrats as the African-American voting bloc has,